Hi, I'm Monica and this is Giles, and we're gonna tell you about the Flat Out Collar. The new designed Flat Out Collar features the same minimal design that we've had on our Hoopie for years. The reason we've decided to change the name to Flat Out is to make it easier for our customers to understand the pair between the leash and the collar, and to make it easier to merchandise at retail. This collar features our adjustable two-block webbing with a side release buckle closure. It has a V-ring attachment point, and of course a separate ID attachment point on the side with Bruffworks quick ring and tag silencer. The webbing is a polyester jacquard webbing with a locking stitch. And this is new for this season. It really just adds a lot of durability and is gonna make the collar a lot longer lasting. We're using our airlock side release buckle, so it's the same as a lot of our harnesses, and our weblock webbing adjuster, which makes it super easy to switch between sizes or to adjust it as your dog grows. For the tags, we have our mini BCD, our Ruffwear quick ring, and our tag silencer. And the leash attachment point is our Ruffwear V-ring. This season we'll be offering the Flat Out Collar in 4 solid colorways and 8 patterns. For our solids, we'll have Wildflower Horizon, Autumn Horizon, Forest Horizon, and Blue Moon Horizon. And for our patterns, we have Colorado River, New River, Alpenglow Burst, Spring Burst, Ember Distortion, Oceanic Distortion, Fall Mountains, and Rocky Mountains. We have 3 sizes in this collar: 11 to 14 inch, which has 3/4 width webbing, 14 to 20 inch, which has 1 inch webbing, and 20 to 26 inch, which has 1 inch webbing as well. This collar is super easy to use and adjust. With the side release buckle, you just snap it around, and then to adjust, you just slide this slider and pull the webbing and make sure it's the right size for your dog. The Flat Out Collar is a great option for customers who are just looking for a really minimal, easy to use collar. And that's the Flat Out Collar. Thanks for listening.